LYNXTouch provides state-of-the-art security and home automation benefits. Whether your LYNXTouch looks like this or this, the operation is the same. To set up your iOS device with the LYNX, your iOS device should already be on the same Wi-Fi router as your LYNXTouch. If you don't have the LYNXConnect app, go to iTunes and download the app. Once downloaded, select the LYNXConnect app. Once you select your language and accept the license agreement, you will be in the device enrollment screen. Your Wi-Fi router should be listed and the device is waiting to discover the LYNXTouch. Go to your LYNXTouch unit. From the home screen, select the security icon, then the More button, and then press the Tools icon. Enter your personal security code. In this example, 1, 2, 3, 4. Select the keypad icon. You will see that your iOS device has been learned in. You can pair more than one device using the same procedure. Select the Home button to return to the home screen. Go to your iOS device and you will see the LYNXTouch home screen. Now you can operate your LYNXTouch from your iOS device anywhere from your home.